New single by August Burns Red. Let's go. Hello everybody and welcome back to my channel. Today it's time for another reaction, and today I'm really excited because August Burns Red dropped a new single. August Burns Red is one of my starter bands into the metalcore genre back in the day. I can't remember the titles right now, of course, because the camera is rolling. As usual, I'm forgetting everything when the camera is rolling. But I think it's their first or second album. I think it was called Constellations. I was listening to it daily back in the day because I really enjoyed their style. And I think they changed a little bit of their style, but not too much. So I'm really excited to see what they are going for with the new single. The single is called Bloodletter. And it has a music video. And I know that it's kind of playing in a store, convenience store, because I'm following them on Instagram and I saw they posted some images and some short videos about it. But I have not heard the song yet, so I'm curious. And I feel that's way too much talking, so let's check it out. Alrighty. And 3, 2, 1, and hit it. Ooh. Oh, nice. That's a cool effect. Also, video looks pretty old school, pretty cool. And they're bad guys. Oh, come on now. Reminds me of Payday. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Nice guitar. Oh, let's go. Oh, solo time. Okay.
Mm.
I got chills. Already over? Come on now. That was basically what I was hoping for. This will definitely be on my everyday playlist because it's classic ABR in my books. And I really enjoyed it. Awesome. Really, really awesome. Also, I got chills on the drum build up. I don't know why, to be honest, but really cool song, awesome video, very funny and very cool production value. And I'm always in for that, you know that. And I'm speechless. I don't know what to say except that that it's gonna be on my everyday playlist. Holy moly. I'm sorry, but I will leave it at that. I really enjoyed it. If you also did, make sure to click the like button and consider subscribing. I really appreciate it, and I hope I will see you next time. See ya.